have two beautiful women in this video. I blurred out the one in the background, allowing the focus to be on my main subject using CapCut. This is how to do it. So I'm going to start by clicking on new project, select the video that I want to remove the background for, click on add. So I have the video on my timeline. I'll have to add an overlay of the exact video. Click on add overlay, select the same video and click on add. Now I have the video, both videos, the same video on my timeline, but the overlay looks smaller, so I expand it to fit the frame. So I'll go all the way back to apply the blur effects. I'm back, click on effect, select video effect, click on the lens section, scroll all the way down to blur, select blur, and apply the blur effects to your timeline. So the blur effect applies to the main video and not the overlay. Now that I have the blur, I'm going to stretch it all the way to the end of the video. So the blur has been applied to the end of the entire video, but it's not visible. I'll go all the way back to the overlay section. Now select the overlay video. Scroll to cutout. Click on customized cutout. After clicking on customized cutout, we can make a selection of the subject that we want to keep. I want to keep this first subject, the one standing in front. So I'm going to make a selection of the entire body. You can increase the brush size to increase the selection speed. But for me, I'm using this smaller brush size because I want to be able to fine-tune the selection and I have time. But if you want to rush your selection, just select a bigger brush. You don't have to make a perfect selection, just make sure you select the body. As soon as you finish the selection, the cutout process will begin. The background removal might take a few seconds depending on how long your video is. Alright. Remove background 100%, cutout complete. This is how the video turned out. I think it did a great job with our hair strands. Alright, thanks for watching. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this tutorial. See you in the next one.